Hey guys, I'm joining you from the Fox 4 Music Lounge. Did you know we had one of these spaces? Well, we do. And today it was more of a rehearsal space for Mark Rivera. Now, I guarantee you've heard this guy's saxophone. In addition to Billy Joel, he's also played the saxophone for Peter Gabriel, Hall and Oates, John Lennon. He is a big deal. But he's also a big believer in the way that music can really inspire and change young lives. So that is why he came here to Fox 4 earlier today.
It's a New York state of mind right here at the Fox 4 Studios. Legendary saxophonist Mark Rivera alongside 16-year-old Ahmarie Miller from Washington High School.
I think she's fantastic. She's wonderful. That smile says it all. She's an incredibly humble and respectful young lady.
Mari has a smile that lights up a room and obvious musical talent, but until recently, Mari didn't have a saxophone to call her own.
Do you have your own saxophone? I was like, no, sir. He was like, I'm going to get you your own saxophone. And he did it.
Fox 4 and the Band of Angels stepped in and gave Mari her own saxophone last June. It's a day she'll never forget.
A big prize or the lottery, because that's really all I really wanted. Was my own saxophone, something I can call mine and take with me everywhere that I go.
Today, Mark Rivera came to KC a day early to meet with Mari. He'll rock the stage with Billy Joel Friday night, but today, with Mari, Rivera says there's nowhere he'd rather be.
What Band of Angels is doing, I met Mike Meyer a few months ago, and he said, you know, would you consider? I said, absolutely, in a second, because if you can make a difference in a young person's life, it's paying it forward.
And as if jamming with a world-class musician wasn't enough, Mark Rivera had one more gift for Mari from the Band of Angels.
If you're not doing anything tomorrow night, would you come join us at the show tomorrow night?
Yes, sir.
All right, so how about that? You can see it right there, all the great work and the huge impact that Band of Angels can have on kids. And you can also be a hero to a kid who could use a musical instrument. Just go to bandofangelskc.org. You can donate an instrument you're not using anymore, and it could change a young person's life, like you just saw there with Mari. So, Carly Ritter, I was going to treat you to a guitar solo, but I'm told we're short on time now, so that's going to have to wait. So, Carly, I'll just toss it over to you now in the interest of time, sadly.